Gosh, mud fight, so exciting. Oh, we're on different sides this time.
Not really, it's exciting.
Wow, this changes everything. Who knows what can happen now?
Now you gotta spam BMP3s into a slightly different sector. Holy shit. Next level plays.
I never would have expected this to happen.
This is the type of entertainment you would only see on Penn's stream.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Quality entertainment.
Man, sure is nice of the Legion to keep so much 308 ammo just lying around.
Well, you know, that's the kind of guys they are. The Archon is. No, the BMP3 ATGM is 2800, right?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
I forgot there were chainsaws in this game.
That's cool.
That's fucking edgy.
So? Edgy equals cool, don't you know?
There were already handheld chainsaws with the Ripper. Now they just got full-blown chainsaws.
I'll fully blow you, baby.
What a fag. Jesus Christ.
That was a little gay. Just...
I was going for full-blown.
Full-blown gay?
Yep. Yeah. I'm gonna have to try harder next time. Maybe that... No. Okay, I'll stop.
Yeah.
Anytime. Well, not anytime, but like right now is a good time to stop. Yeah?
Man. Haven't bought any... BMP3s at my start, so I haven't bought any.
Oh shit, this is next level.
This is a new strat you're gonna see here. I have zero BMP3s at the start.
Pinky swear?
Yeah, you know, dick swear, fam. What's a pinky swear? Even though I know yours is like...
Yeah, I have like 8 CFEs, that's my entire opening. You think I'm kidding, but I'm not. Damn right it is.
No, shut the fuck up with that attitude.
I'll give you attitude, babe.
Wow!
Wow! That was the type of epic zinger you would only get on Penn's stream.
Epic zinger.
Epic zinger.
Well, ready?
I am ready to roll skate my fam, my
roll,
hold on.
Roll skate?
Roller skate.
My fam?
My
God, get
my
right.
Home dog.
The fuck says my fam? Her.
I do. My yes, I'm ready to roller skate mine Führer. Alright, okay. Seriously, let's do this.
I'm ready to go, mind Führer. Führer.
I like how the only example of how the Legion are like in their own conquered lands is this one asshole in the fort who fucking trades with you. Basically, all the exposition talking about how they're all right guys comes from that one guy.
Oh my god, that fucking MLD.
More like MLG.
Oh! MiG-23 to M.
That's pretty dank.
You should rename it to MGTOW. MiGs going their own way.
You lied to me.
Don't.
About what?
You said you would buy zero.
Always a
Can't buy
lie.
zero, it's fucking absolute nothing. God, don't you know anything?
Please just kill the fucking Hachinana, fam.
I wonder if Caesar's gonna be mad at me for giving the chip to House.
No, I think he might.
I know he gets super pissed if you fuck up the Omeritus plan and then go talk to him afterwards. He's so salty, Caesar. Yeah, he's not happy. I didn't know that if you did the King's Quest, got to ally with the NCR, and you fucked up his deal with the Van Graaffs, that he also mentions that. And he's pissed at that also. All that consequence.
Dude, who needs that shit, am I right?
You're right. Can't let talking get in the way of all the rooty tooty point and shooty.
I'll point myself at you, baby.
And he did mention the House upgrading the secure drones.
Thank you. fuck is.
Dude, these MiGs.
Man, I hope Caesar lets me leave without needing to worry about all them fucking secure drones. He sure does like crucifying people.
Excellent observation.
Sure sounds Asian in here.
Oh, I'm so ready for that fucking Jaeger nerf. That was retarded. Jira 7s. Oh, come on. That's fucking ridiculous. And I still didn't kill it. Okay, I lose. GG.
GG.
I have to win that town. If I don't win that town, I lose the game.
Yeah, same for both of us. And the town is retarded.
The map is retarded. Okay, one more game.
You want to do this after the movie or no?
No, let's do one more.
Okay. Okay, list the maps again.
Tropic Thunder. Okay. I want to play on Winter, if you would rather just play on Winter.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to play on Mudfight again. Yeah, let's play Winter.
Okay.
It rolled Mudfight, so...
Yeah, I don't want to play that for a third time. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh, wow. Exciting.
Hey, you got the good side.
This changes everything.
It actually does.
Yeah, I didn't... say it facetiously. Alright, fam, I think I'm prepared for this shit-flinging show.
That was quick.
You come into every game. I come into every game with a game plan, dude.
I guess that's why you're George's pen, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you pick pen, anyway?
Why'd I pick Patton? It's funny, You know, I don't even know. I used to
just randomly chose the generals.
No, I really liked, I feel like me and Patton's personalities are the same. We say a little too much when we shouldn't. So, that's,
That is deep. Yeah. I wasn't expecting something so deep.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
And he likes tanks. I love tanks, and so our personalities are like a mesh together.
Basically the same thing.
Yeah. Isn't that
That is so cool.
thought-provoking? Doesn't that make you just
That is It's beyond thought-provoking. I think I need to change my outlook on life.
Yeah, thanks. My
No. I'm thanking you. You're so interesting. I want to nail my head to your brain.
I think that would result in death for both of us, but thanks for the
Yeah,
compliment.
I'm fine with that.
I'll nail both you.
Ooh.
Wow, that was wasn't expecting that one so early on in the conversation. Oh wow, I'm such an idiot. Why would I say I'm ready? Oh my god. I would have lost the
What
fucking
a
game.
noble.
I didn't buy a CV for the fucking okay,
Nice.
Jesus.
The kind of incompetence you can only see on
I was fucking wondering.
Bentleys.
I was like, damn, I really bought a lot of shit. And then I thought about it and I was like, oops.
Dude. Thanks for the play-by-play.
Does forcing Corporal Betsy to get psychological help for her rape trauma count as victim blaming?
Yes.
Give me one second. Don't.
Oh my God.
All right, I'm here, fam. I hope you didn't miss me.
Oh, I did.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
I'm nervous.
Why?
Don't know. Yeah, Hilo dropping me on you.
Ha
Should
no.
Hilo drop these nuts, man?
Oh my god. I shouldn't have agreed to play on this map. I should have known you'd want to do this.
Patent confirmed abuser.
Just do this. As Soviet, you know it's unbeatable. If you get the good side. It's literally unbeatable. Yeah. It's kind of fucking stupid, though.
Balance.
I don't know what to say.
You say, thanks, Eugen, and move on.
Look at Eugen, guys.
You can go make a thread on Reddit and complain about it.
Excellent idea.
Or better yet, you can post the replay on Reddit and talk about how Soviets need to be buffed. No, buffed, because that'll make extra salt.
I don't know, see, that makes sense to me.
Жизнь. Ждем новых приказаний, сэр.
Со мной говорите.
GG.
What is a GG no wreath?
Yeah, it is actually. You can have the one win. You want to queue up now?
From yeah, for you, because I lose you points now that I'm not general. Do you want to wait? Because I don't want you to drop a lot. I don't want you to drop a lot. So do you want me to wait so I get general and then we get our games then? Because you'll lose probably way more if I'm lieutenant general.
Shouldn't I just, I can surrender one match since you beat me twice and I beat you twice? Shouldn't that work?
Yeah, but you'll still like you losing those like me. Let's see.
Yeah, I know
I
what you're talking
still.
about. Like,
Yeah, I.
you still gain from a 1-1 situation, but since you're lower, you're not general right now, that should account for it. Since you're beating someone higher than you. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
You know what he's
Yeah.
saying, Fab?
So, I'm gonna queue up now, okay?
Okay.
And then after this, you wanna watch the movie?
Yeah, let's do it.
And if you feel like you didn't get enough points, I can always drop another one from the ult.
Yeah, I don't know how many I'm gonna get. It's probably not gonna be that many.
You're gonna
What a bunch
get
of
quite a few.
shadow boxing game abusers.
Oh, 10 out of
No,
10.
this is just a safeguard against the dropping, which actually happened.
Yeah.
That's